check, check. Now I don't really understand what everyone's talking about. BBC don't even get in my house, so it seems that I'm living without a television show. Everyone's gushing about, they're like, Doctor what? I'm like, Doctor who? It's like a freaking stop in the room. So I'm supposed to care about a debonair dude who wears a bow tie and everyone's watching it too, and I'm here to hate. Men really don't know when to thin phone to join the debate. Do I have to watch an episode of the videotape? Didn't it start way back in 1978? Maybe 1992? I mean, tell me, what am I trying to prove? I watch Firefly, Freaks and Geeks, I watched All the Wire, and every day of the week someone is telling me, hey, you cheese, you watch a new episode of Doctor Who, number 5,073. That never don't sound right to me. Why are you trying to pick a fight with me? I mean, I'm sure it's a great show, don't get me wrong, like, I have nothing against that. But, like, that's how I feel, right? It's like, how I feel, it's like,
I never watched Doctor Who like all the rest of my friends do. I know it's hard for you to believe. I don't understand your references. Like what a TARDIS is. There's something else about a time machine.
Man, I don't even know why I need to check the Wikipedia page. If you sit and think of my geeky ways that I watch a show about a dude who flies wearing a cape while competing in space with some kind of female companion. Robots that keep on haranguing. Maybe they're evil, maybe they're nice, and I don't really know. Maybe they're all there just hanging. Doesn't he have the magic ability? Uses code to activate invisibility. Doesn't he stand sort of like 6'3" with hair falling like leaves on the willow tree? Man, he can be a vampire, all I know. Blasts off, he's a pipe climb on the down low with his office and death on skin row. He got patience with his bot like his bow. Working on grease lightning with Rizzo. I'm playing basketball, being coached by Enzo. Want to war terrorists while trying to get though. I'm about to warriors, Japanese, and Shinto. I don't really know, because I've never seen this damn show, so stop giving me crap, yo. I'm sure it's great, right? But like, look, I'm gonna watch it eventually, okay? After my career is over, and I don't have to do this song anymore. But yeah, once again to reiterate, it's like this.
I never watched Doctor Who like all the rest of my friends do. I know it's hard for you to believe. I don't understand your references. Like what a TARDIS is. It's something that's about a time machine.
This song about Ultron from the Avengers.